So I'm here talking with Steve about the CROSSCHECK. So Steve, tell us what we're looking at here in action.
Okay. I'm Steve Boyette. I'm a functional safety engineer for Ross Controls, and I just want to tell you a little bit about our new CROSSCHECK valve. The CROSSCHECK is a 4-3 closed center position valve that's rated for category 4 performance level E applications. So basically it's a directional valve, and it'll drive your cylinder back and forth, and you'll be able to stop it anywhere along the stroke. But the main thing is, if there's a fault in the valve where one side's not shifting as well as the other, then it's going to go ahead and stop anyway. So if you turn it off, or if there's a fault in the valve, then the CROSSCHECK's going to stop and hold the cylinder where it is. For instance, here, if I stop it on the way down, it's stuck. You know, I can reach in, I'm safe, I can't move the cylinder anywhere. But if you were going to go work on this and actually needed to get the trap pressure out that we're using to hold it in place, we've included a trap pressure release button on the side. So I'm going to reach in and hit that, and you can see how it'll slowly let it down safely. And there's one on the other end too, so you could actually plumb this either direction, so it could always go one way, you know, or horizontal or vertical for whatever you need. So, yeah.
And what applications are well suited for this?
Okay, really any cylinder control application where we need to stop the cylinder mid-stroke or be able to drive it back and forth all the way. Main thing is we want to be able to give safe operator access for the people that are working on the equipment.
Okay, great.
All right, thank you.